I got you like you got me. When the earth shakes, when the bombs scream, until our last breath, every heartbeat.
Welcome back. You can see in the background we have the sun. Sunrise around 8, 6 a.m. in the morning. We head 8 miles offshore to a spot where we do some deep line. You see, I am Pablo, they are the captain. You don't know. So, let's see what can go on today. Right now, we are set up the outriggers. See if we can troll and catch like a tuna or something, babe. First one that hook, I'm going to use that for bait. So this is a striped tuna, this we're going to use a bait. We hooked two of them this morning, a small one and a big one which we're going to use later. Right now we just have set up. This is the basic setup. We have a multicolor light. We have four hooks on this. We have a 3-pound lead. Really, it's like a DIY thing, you know. Yeah, so it's just a piece of steel connected to a piece of metal. So comes up on me now. Well, I still cut up a bait.
Thank you. I current and make it a look so much. Yeah. I current and pull him on. Nice boy. Happy, so another fish we call is Jomma. So right now there, we are trolled the whole way, come back for the whole 8 mile. Right, so come up and look a weed liner. Nothing underneath it. No mahi mahi, no blackjack. That's the mainland, we have a different spot. Wow, blackjack there. You just see two blackjack. Yeah, so reach back near to land, what we are gonna do some deep drop. So yeah. Make him run, eh?
Hook him now, hook him now.
Alright. Yeah man, swallow everything, you know. Yo, catch up on camera ready. Oh my man, swallow all the milk, you know. One more, I'm dash out some bait. Yo, what are you paddle for me now, dog? Pablo, hold him now. Hold him now, Pablo. Get it? Get a piece of bait. Line up piece of bait fast. Same time, Pablo. Same time. Thank you. Line cut me, huh?
How ain't it?
Yo, dash out the line, dash out the line, Pablo. Dash out the line. One card.
You right, I'm gonna take the line.
Hook him now, hook him now, hook him now.
Get hooked, man.
Yo, the one that big game, man.
Dash out the line, now.
That's a big one. Come back. Boy gone under your boy.
Step there with him, see me.
Pablo, drop back your line and dash you out.
Them only reach you must be here.
In the pan the other side.
Step time with him, man. Don't force him.
Yo, I'm going to go under the engine.
Yeah, I'm left the engine.
I see him there.
Let's take time, man.
I'm going to nurse him. Yo, Pablo, lift up the line, lift up the line. Boy, I get up good, you know. Come back. Speed of
me. Don't give him so much like in a man.
Yo, speed of me, the man, dog. You can't hold the line, man. See him, can I use him drawing box on my other one then? See boy I come around now. See if I can get him now.
Oh,
stubborn. I'm getting good still, you know? Alright, got him. We knock him out now.
Flash out.
Stand up. The boy flash out it. Yeah. Line and stand up and see if I can.
Yo, see if I can come grab at you.
Hold it. Big boy that, you know? Sure. Yo!
You know, now we're using our boat. Are you in a boat to catch fish?
Yeah? Pablo won't get away.
Sweet as sea, man.
Yeah, Hold on, I'm getting it now.
Alright peeps, so we'll catch a few dolphins on the weed line. So right now, we'll go back to the initial plan. Go and deep drop around that point. See if we can hook some deep water fish. And then head home. Pablo seasick. So right now we just reached the next spot. We just bait up. I think I use 4 hooks this time because shark took with one. Because the first spot I go, guys, every single drop we make shark gone with the fish. So I only end up catch 2 fish, a drummer and a cardinal snapper. So I'm pretty and I'm big, so everything alright. So I make a couple more jobs and see what can go on. It's 2:37. I see if we can fish in until around 4 o'clock and then we'll leave. Yes, sir? Oh. Alright, so first job we are gonna make for Queen Snapper, which the Jamaicans them call satin. So next boat over there, so the boat actually depend on the marker what they have, so we just come a bit outside. I think it's how much feet? About 1200 or so? Oh, so it's about 1150, so let's see. A nice grouper, yes, drop in the cooler, done fishing now, pack up and get ready. Alright, see you now, done deep line now, get lucky and catch a small one on the way coming back, but really it's too small. Now we head back down, we soon won't have a reach. Alright guys, so in total I catch 4 mahi. I give Pablo 1 because he lose fame earlier on today. So my 3 mahi weigh 30 pounds and the captain one, fame 3 mahi, it weigh 35 pounds. I guess it's because I catch the bull mahi. The bull alone weigh 17 pounds, so do the maths, is like 18 pounds left. The next 2 weigh 18 pounds in total. So yeah, we're just there right now. We'll finish pack up the van and everything like that. But just I get to film all of this because earlier whole heap of music and stuff they play, so I just there get like some little B-rolls and stuff. So yeah, we'll just get ready and thing. Alright, so I don't know no peeps. Thank y'all for watching. Remember to subscribe if you haven't. Drop a like on the video. Until then, catch y'all next one. Fired all of the bullets. Yeah, you shot me through the heart. Casting dice and roulette. The game.
aim was set right from the start. I don't wanna go, I don't wanna know, I don't want it anymore. I don't wanna go, don't wanna know, but I keep coming back for more. I should turn it into